Come here, boy. Wait here, buddy.
Is that a bunker? I guess we're not gonna find out. Yeah, good dog. Ellis to base. I hope you guys didn't stay on account of me.
Don't flatter yourself, Ellis. There's still Peter, remember? Anyway, there ain't many of us left. Most of these folks are volunteers. I can't force them to stay longer than they're willing to.
Yeah, well, for what it's worth, I'm glad you're still here. Over now. A candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. Good boy, now show me. Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. There you go, buddy. Let's see. Wait, is that? It's Peter. Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of a forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look... I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Alice, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out. The video was shot around here somewhere. There it is. Bullet! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. That's it. Take me to it. Go get a bullet. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you?
I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away, keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light. I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away, keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light.
Heel! Huh? What is it, boy? This tree seems familiar somehow. That's right. I saw it in the video. Pull it! If I can make things appear, maybe I can make a move as well. If I rewind the tape, I should be able to move the tree out of the way. Maybe we could... God damn it! We were so close.
Copy, Ellis. Over. Thanks to Ellis. Thanks to Ellis. Over.
Go ahead. Yeah. I saw it on my way here. I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay? We have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Bullet, search! Heal! Okay, seek! Bullet! Ellis to base.
Oh, hold on for a moment, Ellis.
Lady, are you sure taking this seriously? Or I'm out of here.
Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
What, but so am I. That's the one.
This doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
What do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me! Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid! Emmett! You there? Emmett! God damn it. Something wrong, buddy? Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. A message? But there's no reception. I think of getting used to things not making any damn sense. Wait, isn't that... It's Lanny's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car.
Come on, Emmett, talk to me. Fuck. The light. Say, the light. Huh. Say, the light. I could try the walkie. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Hey, where'd you find him? Oh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Bullet, wait. No battery. Another missing person? No battery. I should take a look under the hood. Stay here, boy.
Greetings, my beloved listeners. I'm...
Blown fuses. That explains it.
and find something, buddy.
Nothing.
Bullet? Wait.
That looks good. But how? Bullet buddy, now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me.
Thank you.
Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Because I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. If they should hook us up to the grid, we could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Hey, don't beat yourself up. You got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
But stay. Oh, God, it's freezing. It's better get with it. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set, male. One's barefoot. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy. I move aside. Shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! Oh, no. Can't be it. Emmett! We were just... I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Landing. Oh, God, you... Oh, you know, you deserve better than this. The killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is... Oh, God, it's barely hanging on. Landing's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. The landing was tough. Experienced. You wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew.
this going on.
What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Now, come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning. Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. We rarely saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this. Another one. Right way back? Either I'm going crazy or...
Run, Ellis!
What the f... Hold on! Bullet, run! Shit! Not now. Come on, work.